Now, Lindsay men's handball team wrapped their weekend on high when they beat NYS 42-22 in an Entertainment Kenya Handball League match played at the Ulinzi Complex here in Nairobi. Ulinzi took an early lead through Solomon Kanalewa and held on to win the first half 24-11. In the second half, NYS offered little resistance as Ulinzi ran away with the well-deserved victory of 42-22. In other matches, Hunters secured a 25-20 win over Heatwave, while Desta University registered a 49-16 victory over the Mountain Primes.